Alright, home for the next few hours then, I guess.
What a nightmare.